Hey y'all, today I'm doing a challenge. So right now I got, so let me explain challenge and let me explain what you need. I'm gonna explain what you need and what we're gonna do for a challenge. So what you need is you need some water, you need something to catch the water, you need some towels and stuff, like paper towels or something. I would use towels, like hand towels and stuff, because instead of paper towels, like that is going to like go straight. Come in. Close the door. If you have paper towels, it's gonna go straight onto the floor, and she's gonna be in here, but she's gonna be sitting on the side, and she's gonna say funny things, and that's the only thing she's gonna be doing. She's not gonna be getting in the video. We're getting on my nerves. She is. I'm gonna tell. Right? So get out the video, okay? So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put some water in my mouth, and she's gonna like say something funny or do something funny. She's gonna like say something or do something funny. And like, if it doesn't come in here, it's gonna go on the floor. And if it doesn't go on the floor, it's gonna come in here. If it doesn't go on E, if it doesn't come in here or it goes on the floor, it's gonna like go over here or go over here or on me or something. So okay, so first, we're just gonna wait for her. And that's what you need to do for the game. You don't actually have to use something to catch the water. I'm just using this so then I don't get my floor dirty and wet, because my floor is already dirty and stuff. My dog poops and throws up and pees all over the floor. So I do not want to have another tragedy and have all this water on my floor. So that's what I'm doing. I'm using this as a towel. So you don't necessarily have to use towels. You can use paper towels, you can use towels. I'm using hand towels, so you can go in the bathtub and do this. You can, well, like, have your clothes on without the water on or anything else. Like, sit in the bathtub and do this, and you have to have clothes on too if you want to record this in the bathtub. So this is what you could do, and you could do it on the bathtub or something like that. And yeah, you could do it like that. You could do it on the hard floor. You could do it inside of the tub. You can do it inside of that, anywhere, but I'm doing it inside of my room, and I don't want my floor to get dirty. Like I said, my dog pees, poops, and stuff in here, throws up. And yeah, guys, so let me tell you guys. So my dog, he threw up right here, like it's right next to me. It's like I'm sitting right here, my right leg is right here, my right leg is right here, and if you go up, like right from coming down here, go up, the throw-up is right there next to the guinea pig's cage, and he thrown up over there too, and over here somewhere. So yeah, sorry guys, that wasn't the video the whole time. Okay, so it's 3 minutes. Okay, so I'm gonna put the water in my mouth. She's gonna do something or say something funny. Kalia, can you say something and do something funny too?
Mm-mm.
Okay, if you don't, it's okay. But I'm about to drink some water, and
do
yeah,
you do
ready?
It?
I know. I'm gonna drink some water.
Ask Kalia.
Tell Kalia to do anything.
Kalia, do a funny thing. Kalia, please. Kalia. Kalia, if you don't do it, I'm doing it. Hold on, I got something. Kalia, no. Yay, please. I'll give $100,000. Hold on. Tell me this is funny.
say something like poop or something.
Poop. Hold on. Hurry up.
I'm only doing this one time.
Okay. Poop. Booby hair, booby hair, booby hair.
Okay, guys, so this is a trap. I might do another one of these, part two.
I don't know. Yeah.
But I might do a part two. You never know. You never know.
Sister.
Wait, ready? Everybody, remember, go follow. Oh, not musical. You never know.
Hurry up. I'm about to do something.
Anyway, guys, go like, subscribe, and share with your friends.